Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick Isoparam tip in Plasticity. If you'd like to snap to a specific point when using the Isoparam tool, select the face you'd like to work with, activate the Isoparam tool, place your cursor over the face, press and hold the Shift key, then left-click on the point with Shift still held down. Use this handy workflow to enhance asset creation with the Isoparam tool. Oh, look at the time.